Content. And the first thing I'm gonna do is PSG versus Leon. Yeah, Leon. I don't know how I'm gonna play this team because it's actually really good, but Verratti. Like, this team's dirty, but I was looking through the players, they all look good. Rocky, I get it. Also, David Luiz is on my team, actually. Recording. Steve's in that in the other room.
At last, after all the build-up, the game starts.
Insults, right?
Paris Saint-Germain, this is their lineup. In goal, Kevin Trapp. Marquinhos starts with Thiago Silva as the centre backs. Edinson Cavani is the main striker today. Shots on! Well, you've got to compliment him for trying, but that's well off target. Pastore. Well, this attack gets his foot in there. Quick look at a couple of the key players that we feel might surface in this game.
Well, it doesn't always turn out that way, but you would earmark this pair as two danger men in this match, two lads that could change the course of the game.
Aurier! Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his, and he's made sure he's protected it. Good forward play from them. They put that cross far too close to the goalkeeper.
Go. I see Edison. Edison Cavani.
Well, good through ball.
Cavani!
Cavani! And a chance he hasn't been able to take.
Well, it's one of the best opportunities of the match, that. And he should. He knows he should have done better.
Attacking well here. Trying to find a way through here. Probing away. It's good play until they got that challenge in. Alan, those days when Lyon were champions year after year after year in France, that seems a while ago now. And the PSG are putting together some stats that may run on to be comparable with those great Lyon days.
Yeah, they've set the bar high, Lyon, with those league titles on the trot that they won. But PSG heading in the right direction.
Tackle goes in. stopping now.
An offer!
Hit the post!
The man in
the hole! Can only parry it out.
That's great,
Paris Saint-Germain given the throw. Aurier. And now the shot!
Oh,
and
my
well
God.
Saved!
Oh, no.
That's gone behind for a corner. And shoots! That's not a good corner at all.
Well, it's a chance, isn't it, to put the team under pressure, but they've just wasted that chance completely.
Great passing. And the crowd really enjoying it. Krychowiak. This could be a chance. Cavani! The shot's hit the post.
Oh, hit the post again. Ball.
Into the attacking third. Throw in coming up. Lost the ball in a bad area. He's got his shot off now.
Oh! Shut the door. Boy, there. It is not getting.
Oh no, it's like this.
You guys playing in here? Hitting my tally boy then.
He's coming forward with some danger. Comes in with a tackle. Eye-catching football, really. It just got to a stage where they actually took the eye off the ball, literally, and they've lost the ball. Di Maria! What a fine save!
This is only a score. Comes in.
Lucas!
Oh, my Super. God. Leave my fucking door shut! Leave me alone! Fucking hell, I've been shot long, pretty long time.
Here we go with the second half then with Paris Saint-Germain. Good position, they've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now.
Let's go now.
Cavani!
Oh my God!
On the front foot now, they've got a corner, hoping for the goal that will put them in the lead.
That's all they have to do. Then on the left, then on the right.
They've scored here, and they're into the lead. Well, well played, Paris Saint-Germain, for their goal.
I know they work hard.
That's nice.
Hard on these set pieces, and that corner was perfect.
I think it was a game that deserved a goal. Now we've got it. Gets his foot in there. And here comes the counter-attack. Heads it towards goal.
Oh my
That's
God.
Great clearance.
Lot, isn't it?
On the attack here.
It's been awful.
Shuts up. Oh, what a fine goal. They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable in there. Good value for this advantage at the moment. But it's a very good goal and much deserved the way the team are playing.
Yeah, the stats don't lie. The shots on target. No surprise that they've scored.
Just widen the margin here to they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. They've got the ball back, the interceptor got it for them. We've reached the hour mark, half an hour to go. He could lay it off to the supporting player. Slipped his man. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress.
There we are.
Shot. No chance with that one. Too high all the way. It's been a very good game, and the substitutes might be able to make it even better. We're going to get a change. Easy decision, free kick. Clearly a booking, out comes the yellow card.
Well, he reached straight for his pocket. He didn't really think about it, but I think that's a good call.
Look again, Alan, at this, the slide tackle that went wrong.
Well, he's got to ground, and whenever that happens, you're going to get penalised. Poor challenge.
Guys, can't get him.
Into the attacking third. Missed defending there. Supporting player alongside. Lost his marker cleverly. Opportunity now! I like this side. They don't trust their defending, I think. They just want to keep going forward with the ball. Possession with that header. Here comes the challenge. The break is definitely on. Whip it in now. And the cross is in. Not a great cross. And shoots!
Oh my God, I know.
That's a great piece of tactical awareness by the manager and by the player himself.
I thought it was wrong, mostly. No.
We restart the game.
No.
2-1.
No.
Now the countdown is to 10 minutes left. Well, this attack has been a menace to it. Angel Di Maria. Good challenge. Good play. But they've lost the ball now. And the opposition could get at them. Played down the wing. Keeping the wide attack going. Defender to it first. And Tweedy. Shots off! He's kept it out. A vital corner at this late stage of the game.
Hello!
It's a heading chance now. The shot's up. Well, he's had a go.
If you don't buy a ticket, as they say,
and you do all right.
Adrian for having a crack.
It's so long. We've got 40 minutes. Ibra. Go Hart. Oh. Which is in. On in.
It is time for the match. Martin Tyler here to describe it for you with my good friend Alan Smith.
Yeah, hi there, Martin. Walking into the ground today, I've just got that feeling. Feeling it's going to be a really good afternoon.
This is then the Manchester United lineup. David De Gea starts in goal. Eric Bailly plays with Chris Smalling in central defence. Paul Pogba plays with Bastian Schweinsteiger in central midfield. Nathan Ibrahimovic is the lone striker today. Manchester United have won a corner.
Where's Ibra now? Well, that's Pogba!
Really well done. Good defending.
Golasso!
Seems to point to a Manchester United win. Good awareness by the referee to play the advantage here. Sometimes players think they can get away with an early foul, but he hasn't got away with this one. Yellow card very early in proceedings here.
Not ideal at all for that lad, but he can't have any complaints with the challenge and the decision.
And
good forward play from them. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. It was nicely worked until that point. And it broke down. It might be through. Zlatan Ibrahimovic.
No, Memphis was close enough.
Referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle. Manchester United on the move here.
Oh, I thought it was slowed on there. Ever. Pogba. Mkhitaryan.
Henrik Mkhitaryan. Good challenge here. That's good support play from his teammates.
Pogba. How does Pogba shoot him? Of course he is. Is Pogba again. Pogba!
Well, they're in a good position
here. What's the shoot? They love a shot off. Pogba again!
It is about making decisions in key areas of the game. That wasn't a very good decision to shoot from there.
Well, collective groans right around this stadium and some looks of disgust from teammates.
Came in with a challenge. Now that's a throw. Now Memphis Depay.
Bali. Smalling.
Chris Smalling. Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception. Doing well to keep the ball.
Mkhitaryan.
Back very quickly. He's got his tackle in. The ball's gone out now. Antonio Valencia. Now Bastian Schweinsteiger. It's looking good, this move.
Oh,
challenges
for
the ball.
It's
a turnover of possession here.
Ebra. Eda. Rooney. Pogba.
Pogba.
Pogba let one off. And again.
He's got his shot off now.
Oh.
That is how close they came to getting the lead.
Move.
Good strong
Rooney.
Tackle. And now a throw in. Here's Shaw. Bastian Schweinsteiger.
Well, that's a great tackle, that is, mate. That's where you have, mate. Oh, right. Move.
And in he goes with the tackle.
Pogba. Who's this? Mkhitaryan there. Mkhitaryan! Goal!
Mkhitaryan!
Mkhitaryan! Sit on! Someone's starting to have a little bit of shit on his arm.
The side that has the form and indeed you would think the better players are doing well at the moment. They've got a goal and they're beginning to boss proceedings. Yeah, they're moving the ball about better, Martin, certainly getting good delivery in from those wide areas. A much stronger side. So the first goal, it's 1-0. Well, it's okay for Manchester United at the moment. They've got the lead as this first half draws to a close. But there's a lot of work still to do. Came in with a challenge. Referee's had a good look and decided.
Ibro keeps on the wing. Oh.
Well, he's had a go.
Well, you don't buy a ticket, as they say. And fair play to him for having a crack.
Ibra. Luck done, Ibrahim. Ashford.
Two players ready to come on, and they bring them on together now.
Rashford.
Manchester United with the second half now underway, and they are leading.
Rashford. Oh my God. Move. Oh my God. Rashford. What a pace, master. Going on, going, accelerating, fucking running faster.
That's a great breakaway. The counter-attack, timed to perfection, executed to perfection.
It's
all about pace, and the score has certainly showed it there.
Restarting at 2-0. He went in well.
Rashford again. Rashford.
Building for Manchester United.
Knocks in Mkhitaryan. And Ibrahimovic! Rashford!
He's not just a flash in the pan, he's a crash in the box. Well, scoring in any game is worthy of celebration. When you get two, it is special. And he is feeling that special delight at the moment.
He got such a nice it for him.
Given them a comfortable Gambo situation at Oscar,
I don't even know who they are.
Team want to make a change.
Pogba's just got strength by a Chinese person.
Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it.
No.
Great play from the attack. Take the chance with the shot there.
Bally.
Rashford
again with his pace. And now Ibrahimovic clears up anyway. Pogba now.
There is an injured player.
Oh,
the,
Pogba.
The teams haven't put the ball.
He's injured. Yeah. And he first took over and gone. He's under Herrera. How good is his pace on this game? Acceleration 78, speed 72. Not that bad, is he? Oh, is he a second mid anyway? Pogba could go and come.
All out. It is the referee who has called a halt.
Could see at the time that he was hurt in that challenge, and in the end, yeah, no chance, he's got to come off.
Well, the injured player has gone off. We're going to get the game restarted with a drop ball. Here's Depay. see a substitute.
Pogba!
Shoots!
Going in!
Defense strongly.
The turn!
Good tackle.
Sorry,
will be a corner though.
What the hell? Oh, it's a really banger. Oh!
A poor one.
Well, the defending team handled that so easily. You expected more.
Banger. It's the Garson. The Garson. It's the Garson. Yeah. Marley.
20 minutes of the 90
still
to play.
The pass to Ibrahimovic.
And Herrera onto the attack now.
Herrera.
And a shot. And over the bar it goes.
You put that right in the top bin.
Trying to find a way through here, probing away. Pogba.
Pogba will run. And have another challenge. With the closing game.
Deflected behind. A clear corner.
Thank you. Herrera again, the scooper. Oh, Memphis Depay!
Oh, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. If they do win, Manchester United will have thoroughly deserved it, and they should win from this position. Not always as noisy as this, the Manchester United fans, but they're in great voice today. The team's been in great form.
Yeah, and why not enjoy these kind of occasions when you know really you're confident that your team is going to win out?
Look very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Good challenge. Now it's 5 minutes to go. Attacking well here. That's a good idea. With
shot up.
Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp.
Oh.
Here's Depay. Manchester United moving into the attack. Now Memphis Depay, nice piece of tackling here, and that's strong defending. Here's Patrick, made the challenge well. Impressive attacking play here from Manchester United. Very good tackle.
I want to buy it. Okay. I've enjoyed this video. So yeah, I am going to see you. I will see you.